License and registration, please.
What seems to be the problem, officer?
You were exceeding the posted speed limit, ma'am.
Really? Well, I always have been a little fast. Some men like that.
Ma'am, speeding is against the law, and it's extremely dangerous. Now, I need to see your license and registration.
Oh, believe me. I know what it's like to need something. I think you'll find everything you need right here.
Is that where you keep your license and registration?
Maybe you should dig around in there and find out.
Ma'am, I'm asking you to cooperate.
Oh, I'm ready to cooperate. All we need to do is pick a safe word.
Ma'am.
No, that's too formal. How about rutabaga?
Ma'am, if you don't produce your license and registration right now...
You're going to punish me? Ooh, finally. Why don't we start with those handcuffs?
All right, that's it. Step out of the vehicle, please.
Good call. I don't want to stain the upholstery. Better frisk me.
Are you saying you're carrying a concealed weapon?
No, but it looks like you are. Got a permit for that bazooka?
Hey, come on!
Where are we going? Oh, that's right, to Sexville.
No.
Bangsburg?
No.
Whoopie Town?
Whoopie Town? Ma'am, you are acting extremely suspiciously. Now, I need to search this vehicle. Would you please pop your trunk?
I'd rather you pop it for me.
All right, I'll take the blame on that one. I need to know if there's anything in your trunk.
Just some junk. Feel free to search it all you want.
Whoa, hey, you can't do, rutabaga. You know, it's every cop's fantasy to pull a woman over and then abuse his power to sexually harass her. But you, with your aggressive flirting and your unapologetic self-confidence, you're wrecking this for me. I actually feel violated.
I'm sorry, officer. I had no idea. Go ahead.
I don't feel like it now.
No,
I don't.
I insist. Look.
Well, you've got quite a nice set of boobs on you. You know what? Forget it!
Well, that was easy.